Hello everyone, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back. So last time, I think we completed plant food and sewer or later. Oh, this is a Crash only level. This is one of those, oh no. As I figured. Of course it's a goddamn... I should have pressed run. Low on lives. Let's hope to God that we get lucky. I thought there was something there. I so thought there was something there. My suspicions were proven correct. Ha ha! Road to Ruin. Clear gems often appear at the end of death routes. So is there a white gem and a clear gem? Oh, I suddenly remember this. And I remember it not being pleasant. Okay, there's nothing on that thing over there. Wait. Can I? Nope. I want to see if I can get through this without dying. And also to see if I was supposed to kill that rat. So there's a white gem and there's a clear gem. Am I supposed to spin that rat? It didn't hit. Oh, whatever. I'll worry about that later. Okay. Fine. I didn't... God damn it. This is why I said I remember this level not being pleasant. Because I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to spin that rat. Right onto the, thingy. How did I get hit? What the hell? I'm very confused. Am I not allowed to hurt him? I guess not. So it looks like I'm not getting the... It was right there. You know what? No. If it's that close, I'm going for it. From this point on, I just do whatever I want in this playthrough, because this game is just going to constantly keep throwing distractions at me, and I might as well just play the game how I want. I don't... That's going to be one of... This is going to be one of the most annoying levels to beat. Simply because of the fact that it just absolutely does not want me to get that goddamn crates. It just does not want me to, and I don't know why. You are an asshole. No touch, no touch, no touch, no touch, no touch. How many lives do I have left? Two. Let's see how I do. I think the main problem I have is the fact that I, honest to God, just do not know. Okay, it's still there. The problem I'm having is I don't even know. Okay. Got an extra life. That's good at least. Okay, not too bad. Might as well do the bonus so I can get all the lives I can. Oh. That's not even enough for one extra life. It's progress, though. Yeah?
Yeah? Okay.
All right. Really? 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 That did not just happen. Okay. That was stupid. Whatever. At least I got past the death route. Oh my god, I didn't even see that was a... Okay, whatever. Still got two lives. Okay, I can kill him. Die. Yeah. Next up we have... Next up we have Unbearable... Wait. I didn't get the crystal. For fuck's sake. So I feel really stupid. First of all, I tried to figure out how to get to that one exclamation mark crate in the start of the level. It turns out I can't get there yet because I need to find a secret path in another level. I ended up wasting so many lives and getting like three or five game overs because I couldn't figure out how to get over there. I can't get over there until I find a secret path in another level. So I feel stupid. Anyways. What could these possibly be? Oh. I thought it was gonna be like nitro crates or something. Come to think. Actually, no, I don't think there's any crates on the death route. As much as I want to check over there, I don't think it's worth it. I'll go over here though. Unbearable. The giant bear opens a secret passage. Yes, I remember this. Okay, so remember back when I was doing remember that other crash level with the giant boulder in the icy area and I said I thought the boulder uncovered a secret passage? So it was the bear I was thinking of. Oh god, that's a giant angry bear. It was the polar bear I was thinking of. And it instantly kills me. Well, that's good to know. Then again, it is a giant instant death object. What did I expect? Just remember to slide! Did that instantly kill me? No. Oh, there's another one! Eee! I am amazed I pulled that off. I'm not so amazed that killed me. Okay. Keep my cool. Watch for any more traps. I think this is it. Secret path? Yes! That's a hunter. What do we got? Oh. Wait, can I? Hold up. Can I maybe... Yeah! For a second, I thought that wasn't going to hurt me. But nope, it did. Damn it. I don't know if that cost me a life. I'm hoping it didn't. Okay, so it's definitely costing me lives. Because, hit him! Thank you. It's definitely costing me lives, because this isn't a bonus area. Damn it! Ow! Okay, so I made it through. That's good. Ah, and seeing here, we have our bonus. I don't know what that did, but it sure had to have done something good. Eh, The explosive nitro crate thing will take care of that. Yep. Hi. All right. Just in case the bear would end up missing those.
You freaking... Are you serious?
You know what? I'll continue this next time.